Today in Blount County, Maryville hosted its downtown holiday market. Local vendors set up shops selling homemade goods like pottery, soap, and candles. One vendor says it's a great time to see the community come together.
Resident, having the community come out and support us, it's nice seeing return customers. That's why this particular market is important.
And to top things off, kids could even get photos taken with Santa as part of a fundraiser for Second Harvest.